Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of walkthrough demo of Horizon's new products. I'm Guandi from Horizon International.
Hello everyone, my name is Mizuki Hirokawa, also from Horizon International. Today, two of us exciting to introduce about the high-speed sheet feeder HSF-50. It can connect it to be STITCHLINER Mark V to be used offline to feed cut sheet and in line with unwinder and cutter by a bypass conveyor.
Yes, and speaking of productivity, this HSF-50 can feed up to 45,000 sheets per hour from 600 millimeters stack height. And how about our Mark V? It can produce up to 6,000 booklet per hour.
Okay, sounds a good productivity. And how about today's demo?
Yes, for today's demo, we prepared two jobs. The first one is normal uncoated paper with 104 GSM. And how about the second one? That is a coated paper with 209 GSM. Also, this is a maximum paper weight that our feeder can process. So in today's demo, you will see how smooth this new feeder can run. Okay, let's get it started. Hirokawa-san, so you just mentioned that it's very flexible to disconnect from the roll fed to the cut sheet. So could you please show us how it works?
Okay, first, loosen this handle for you. Okay, next, detach this bridge guide. And push the bypass conveyor like this. So easy. And lower this guide. And don't forget this double feed paddle. Okay, that's done.
Wow, I just blinked and it's finished. Thank you, that's very easy to use. Okay, now it's this feeder's time to shine. So for the HSF-50, we upgraded a lot of places. It's not just becoming more automatic, but also with new function added. So let's have a look. So the blower guides and the tail guides here will automatically match with sheet's length and width. And down here, thanks to the new vacuum and air separation mechanism, now the individual sheet can be fed very smoothly and quietly. And, oops, what's here? Okay, very conveniently that there is a physical control panel, the switches, that you can make adjustment. And no worries, the adjustment you made here will be reflected on the control touch panel as well. So it's very easy to save up the job information and for the future use. Now let's get the machine running. So the first job, we will start with the normal paper, 104 GSM. So since Hirokawa-san just disconnected from the roll fed to cut sheet, just make sure when you are switching to the cut sheet job that the right icon has been selected. Okay, open this one from the memory bank. All right, it's already selected on the normal paper icon. And this job, we will make 7 sheets per booklet. Let's go to the changeover. Okay, very friendly reminder. Okay, the changeover is in progress, and Hirokawa-san will be helping with the paper loading.
Okay.
great. Now the stack is up and machine is going to run by just press this magical green button. So thanks to the new vacuum mechanism that our sheets are being attached individually to make sure that the paper feeding is very high quality and avoid the error, feeding error. Very fast, clean and neat. First the job in production. Okay, just have a look at our finished products. The first job on uncoated normal paper is done. Great. And have a closer look of the inside. Very nicely stitched. Great, very fast. Let's move on to our next job. And do not forget, we have today's maximum, this we call it the blue notebook challenge. And this one is also going to be retrieved from the job list. Okay, you can see it's already set on the coated paper icon, which means that this feeder will automatically choose the optimum settings of the air volume air direction for us. Very easy to use. And we're going to make 5 sheets per booklet. Go to the changeover. Very quick. And also Hirogawa-san is there helping with the paper loading. Okay, great. So, are you ready for our second job? You can see even switch from the lightweight paper to the coated paper that we didn't do any adjustment. And right now the Mark V is running. Let's have a look at the real-time production speed. Even under this such thick paper, the booklet that is over 5,300 booklet per hour. Very fast production speed. And let's check the quality. Also, you might notice that thanks to our Mark V's individual creasing function, that even this thick coated paper, it's got individual creased, no paper cracking. Okay, great. So this demo is very short, but hope you like it and also like our new feeder.
Okay, fantastic, Wendy. Both you and HSF-50 nailed it. And iStitchliner, don't forget, automated settings, flexible handling, and easy operation, and high productivity. It is so truly next generation solo stitcher.
Yes, and not to mention how much effort it has saved by just loading the printed cut sheet papers onto the feeding table, then the machine is ready to run. Mm-hmm. No more adjustment and the skills required. So this wraps this wraps up today's video. Hope you like it. And do not forget, until next time, stay happy, stay healthy, and finish first with Horizon. Bye.